My name is Dominik Podgorski. I'm a second year student of an international business management course. Facilities, I would say, in Coventry University are really top notch. Especially the business simulations, it really helped me. There was an escape room, some games, some VR experiences, simulations where you can find yourself, what do you want to do in future, and actually enjoy what you do.
We try to bring business to life, not just through practical application, but also through giving students a skill-based education. Negotiations such as problem solving, these are a little bit difficult to learn from a textbook or just applying theory, so we try to create simulation environments, whether it's role play, whether it's using online activities, to help them hone those skills or develop those skills, so then when they go to the workplace they have these competitive elements that employers are looking for.